is just not in uniform, it's a feeling. CSI College of Engineering gives an opportunity to every student to build their career in Defence Forces. NCC was started in CSIC on 2002. Efficient students are selected and are enrolled as cadets. The cadets are given basic military training and parades. Both the male and female cadets are trained to be young soldiers. The students build their character, confidence, leadership, punctuality, and of course, patriotism. Cadets participate in different camps throughout the nation. One of our biggest achievements is one of our students has participated in the Republic Day parade at Delhi and also represented India in the youth exchange program in Russia. And also, in 2018, one of our students has participated in the Republic Day parade at Delhi. We are proud to say that at present, there are 5 students of CSIC who are serving in the Ministry of Defence as officers. Our cadets also took part in serving the society during the COVID-19 lockdown. NCC is all about unity and discipline, where CSIC makes it come true. With hope in our minds and dreams in our hearts, let's start our career in the armed forces and serve our nation. Jai Hind!